And then we got the, that'll make a nice hot juice, a nice silky apple juice and all that. You can beet juice or whatever the flog, yam juice, these things are yams. So here we are making another vid. All you gotta do is just mix it up. Mix that margarine in there. It'd be nice to have real butter, but margarine will do just for fine for now since it's free at the food bank. And let's go, get out of there, cat. Not yet. And put your lids on shit so the cats don't knock it over. Use your intention. There's an old box. You go in here, you go up into the cabinet, and you grab the free oatmeal that you get at the food bank. And you open up your oatmeal bag like such. Get your little camera on there. Make sure your camera's on the action while you move it around 100 miles an hour. And then get you some oatmeals in there like that. Sprinkle it in there. Man, you got yourself one hell of a yummy, all natural yummer, except for the sugar and all that. But I got some organic sugar too. If we want, we just go over to the organic sugar pail. I put brown sugar in that stuff, but there we got yellow sugar. See that? This is large grain yellow sugar. See how that? Just throw that in there. That's all natural. That's organic. At least they said it was organic. It said organic. That's where they live. You never know what's in it, but you just have to use your trust. God damn, everything's upside down. What the fuck? There we are. And there we are. And then once you get it all scrumbulated, you get yourself a little bit of each of the flavors. Throw it on your dripplings right there. And you go to the mirror and you go like this. Now that's what you call living.
Living, yeah. Bye. Or later. Oh, we got 1 minute.
So there we are. There you have it. Beauty.
That was all cooked on a natural flame, man. That was not used any absorbents from the electrical grills and all that. All natural flame, man. Wasn't gas. It was all natural. All right, well, we'll cut this one short. Hell with it. Later.